Hey YouTubers, Billy here, showing you my new system. I'm going to start out with my resistors, bingo, right there. That's being diverted from that. That's a Morningstar TS60. Boom, right in there, man. But it's also wired into this panel, this controller is. And then I have the Ames controller that is taking care of the bottom two down there, which I got another one that's leaking, so I'm gonna fix it. But there's my classic, and there's the E-panel. Missing, of course, the Outback. I haven't made my decision yet on that. But the Ramson 3000 is gonna be doing some of the work. A lot of people complain about that. I've had it for a couple of years. I haven't had no problems. I'm gonna be getting a Reliant transformer, which I do got, I mean, and I'm gonna be putting that in, hardwiring it in through there, down to there, into the other side of the house. Okay, and then my battery bank too, I'm gonna be getting a couple more. All right, I wanna show you this little LED light, okay? There it is, it's showing it's working, and that's awesome. That's the 600 volt surge protector from Midnite Solar. See? And I got my Davis. And as you see, we got a little bit of wind going on. Nothing much to make anything right now. And let's see. Oh, well, we can go over here. Well, these hard wires here are going to be for up in here. And then also going to be connected to the, you know, Reliant transformer. But that PWM's oscillating nice, and it's without the face. And there's the good people at Alt E. Well, anyways, they did me right on this stuff too. They talked me through a lot of stuff. And then Northern Arizona and Wind too, I'm waiting for a little sticker from them. Here we go. That's what's remaining for power coming off a 100 watt panel up on top of my garage here. And now we're gonna go to this. And this is the Midnite, okay? The classic. I have the actual classic now. I wanna show you something. I just brought it into a mode, and it's kinda cool. So I'm gonna push the center. And then we're gonna toggle. Nope, I don't want the off. We're gonna go with that. Send it to the controller so it knows. And here we go. How you like that? Woo, disky. But show you this works just fine. Oh yeah, got some music playing. Forgot to turn it down a little bit here. But I've got this inverter here too working. That's going to be just doing my cell phone junk out here in the garage. But like I said, the rest of it's all getting hardwired into the main breaker. And I'll be doing that here shortly. And there's my battery self-cater. Doing the bottom ones now. I'll leave that on for about a couple months and then go to the top and just keep cycling it that way. And I got my breakers here. This is coming in from the PV on top of the garage here up on top. And this is the out going from the battery bank. And that's for this right here, the Ames 40. Okay. So, yeah, and, you know, just got her going and just messing around with it. So still got a lot to go through on the program stuff. I mean, it's not that hard, people. I mean, you just gotta know how to work a toggle, you know. That's what I call them, toggle switches. But yeah, I just, you know, and you just click enter and up will come what you want, you know. I mean, they got even a power save here. I don't know if you can see that, but you know, you got your black light for long, short, you know, plus I gotta go into the tweak of it, you know, and let me show you that real quick. This is where I gotta get it down. This has gotta be where I gotta get it down so I can get that power curve set up for these wind maxes out here. But I haven't had no wind, nothing, in the last 4 days now. So it's kind of sucky. All right, but as you see now, it's resting. So I guess that's a good thing because there's not much going on. Oh, back to bulk again. That's what it'll do though. It'll, if it's getting down there or getting close to shutting down, it'll go in resting mode, and that way it won't be charging batteries, it won't be doing nothing, you know. And then if the wind picked up, you know, and I have it in wind, right now I got it in solar mode. If I had it in wind tracking mode, it would pick it up and then start bulking the MPBT. So, okay. I hope I get that decision on the Outback, plus the money-wise, because they're so damn expensive. But, I got to give a holler out to my buddy, Larry. There you are, Leamy. And I don't know, people, it's a step up, man. You know, just take your time when you get this stuff and put it together and just watch, you know, what you're doing on the schematics and make sure you watch the Midnite Solar videos. They're really helpful. Okay, this is Billy and his Midnite Solar and soon to be, speaking of which, I forgot. Right here will be where the mate is gonna go. So this is gonna be moved. It's gonna be moved somewhere else. But the mate is gonna go right here once I get that out back in this area. And I, you know, that Ramson will do all right, man. It's pure sine wave. They say it ain't, but I ran my dryer on it already and stuff, and my refrigerator, and I didn't hear no problems with the motor starting up. So someone complains about it, you know how it goes, all right? All right, YouTubers, this is Billy, and have a good one.